The Garrote is a strangulation device that can be used to execute the condemned. Usually, the unfortunate individual is tied to a wooden stake with a metal clap wrapped around his neck before the executioner then tightens the screw, aiming to rupture the brainstem.